just dealing with passing trucks. They don't like being passed by these cars.
I would imagine.
Day one was a great day. We were getting the feel for the car and the desert, the terrain. We were feeling out our competitors, seeing how hard we had to push to stay up there with the top guys. Day two, we prepped the car, got it ready, and we just went out there, pushed with the trophy trucks, the unlimited trucks, and the spec trucks.
We were gonna run.
Had to deal with those guys, passing them. They don't like being passed by a little car, but we made it happen, and we're here at the finish line now.